right, so boxing combination. This is just something I've been working out with Chris Clark, one of my MMA instructors. So I'm going to give him the jab, cross, jab, and now he's going to fire back. So I'm going to give him a front shield, which is basically half of a double cover. And the reason I do that way is so when he retracts his hand, I can chase it back with the right. So I'm still going to go cross, body, cross. Now he's going to hit me with the left. I'm going to high cover, and I'm going to use that recoil to go hook, uppercut, and hook. Okay, one more time, smooth. So one, two, three, cover. One, two, three, cover. One, two, three. Now what you want to make sure is even if you're going smooth, is as I cover and I return. I cover and I return right away. Not one, two, three. Oh, four, five, six. Ugh. One. Because that's not a tactile response. That's a block and a weight. So I want to go one, two, three, check it.